Go over the mountain. Go, keep going. Keep going. Okay.
سارة قصص. Traveling. It leaves you speechless and turns you into a storyteller. Nobody noticed that? Let's do it again. Okay.
Glasses?
Glasses! Nobody noticed the glasses. Ibn Battuta doesn't wear glasses. Eh, people. This is an improvisation, okay?
Traveling.
Complain, yo, life is a road, so then you've chosen the right lane. Some people focus them in the deep and be in pain. Never acknowledge all of the blessing them gain.
I travel far, it's just a journey.
I have come from the east, from the sea of ignorance.
It's really my favorite.
Ignorance, man. It's the sea of freaking ignorance.
That's right.
It's not a big deal. I keep on telling this traveler about these things.
A little bit to the right. To the right. Yeah, like that, straight. No, to the left.
It gives you 100 roads to take. How does a holy man know which one he'll take? No, that's
It gives you 100 roads.
Maybe go a little slower. So you're not in a rush, you're enjoying your journey. Yes. I love the sunglasses.
Ah, damn it! There's sunglasses.
It's okay.
It's
okay.
At-tirhal. Okay. We're gonna do it one more time.
It's brighter. Don't bother fighting. Every man for reach the heights and come to know them on a rise. I respect one another underneath that aside.
Kill me while I was praying. So I decided to pray 9 days and 9 nights continuously until they were fed up and they left. I got an ant in my eye.
That is so funny. Traveling gives you 100 roads. How does a holy man know which one
you'll take? Yes.
Okay.
It was slightly disjointed. It was supposed to say he offered me the job and then I...
You want to try again?
Nah, it's okay.
Okay.
Nobody's gonna.
Yeah. Well, he uses it and worry all his life away. This ain't a lot of friends with the devil.
Wow, that is like the tiniest towel I've ever seen.
You want zaatar?
No?
Okay, we have the...
Woke up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds.
Ibn Battuta, what are you doing here?
Hey Anastasia, it's good that you accompany me on this ride. This is my 2-liter camel. I take you across the land of the Arabs. On motorway of Silk Road, we travel lots of spices. Welcome to my country. These here are my guests. Most of them, I do not know who they are, but they know my name. My name, Ibn Battuta.
Never acknowledge all of the blessing them gain. That's why.